Do you remember?
Give it time. Let the zucchini take the full effect. Mask. He wears a mask. Nothing too unfamiliar, but something scary enough to spook you.
Oh, you do remember him, eh?
Well, isn't it apparent that he wears a mask? They all do. They're all the same. All scary movies are the same. But scary spoofies are different.
Oh, well, we are.
Quick pro quo. I tell you things, you tell me things. Not about this case, though. About yourself. Quick pro quo. Yes or no?
No, rather not.
Rather not? Or will not? I'll treat you as good as you treat me now. I'm not gonna do what everybody thinks I'm gonna do and...
Flip on, man!
Sorry about that, but can you take your time as well? I'll buy you guys the rest of this time again. Shoot. I'll get out of here.
This young man saw him on the fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumped up on a hickory stump.
What are you looking at? Go look at somebody else. It ain't easy being wicked, you know.
Who is this man, Animal?
Ah, I remember that mask.
How?
Because I was with him when he made that mask. I'll help you catch him, but I have a few conditions of my own. Quick pro quo, yes or no?
Oh, yes.
Goody, goody. Let's begin. But first, I have to comment. You stop by so often, people will say we're in love.
Animal, get back on track. Tell us who the killer is.
No! I will listen now. Tell me, angels, what was your worst memory of childhood?
Well, this is very hard to talk about, but years ago we all had to get together at Charlie's and he had a huge pot there.
What was it? What was it? What did you see?
It was yams. They were squishing.
So, what did you see?
We couldn't do anything but stare. He scooped them up. It was running. It just kept running and running.
So what became of your yams, angels?
Well, they got eaten by Charlie first. He ate them already.
You still wake up sometimes. Wake up in the dark and hear them. Hear the squishing of the yams. You think that if you stop the killer, the yams will stop too. And you'll never have to wake up. Never wake up in the dark again to the awful squishing of the yams.
Don't know.
Thank you, angels.
Your turn, Doctor.
What does he want, this man you seek?
Is it Mrs. Somley?
Mrs. Somley very much isn't a man. But don't rule out that possibility.
All right then, tell us how.
Go to the tunnels. The tunnels in the basement. Look for them.
Tell us more.
Ta-ta. I feel I've been very generous with you. And the clues. I know you'll catch them. You have very shapely feet.
But you haven't told us anything yet.
Angels, brave angels. You will tell me when the yam stops squishing now, won't you?
Your turn, Doctor.
Oh, and Lloyd, one more thing. Love the suit. Bye.
All right, guys, I'm home. Get home.
Animal, I knew it was him. Spoofy, and we can't forget the newlyweds, and those Jerry's kids are as good as dead. I hope this helps to emphasize. I hope this helps to clarify. I hope you die.